Okay, and we're live, I think. Should be. Let's see if this works. This will be my first actual, genuine. Is it lagging? Are we lagging a little bit? Doesn't seem too bad. Gonna have to see what the video looks like. This will be my first time using OBS and streaming and recording at the same time. 1080p all around. Oh, it looks really good on my stream. It's really fucking loud though. One second. Okay. Change this volume. It's way too loud for me. Should be okay on stream though. I just kinda got a headache right now. Kinda got a headache. Fuck you too then. Okay. Peace out. Just walk through here. All good. Oh no, I sucked out all the. All the goodness. Close that door. Close that fucking door. Okay, sure. Yay. Happiness. Happiness. It's kinda like a ha penis. Fucking Ben up there. Hopefully Zaki's gonna kill you while I'm benching. Oh dude, I'm really happy with this. Looks great. Okay. No notes. Yeah. I've just been streaming with XSplit. You can only do 720p unless you pay for it. It's just kind of bullshit, but XSplit was always easier to use. But now I'm using OBS. I finally made the switch, like fucking everyone else has done years ago. I don't really know anybody who uses
It looks like
XSplit.
some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Oh, okay, I see that. So you're gonna like that effect there. Darn bitches! Oh fuck. Die. Die. Fuck. Okay, it's fine. He's in it for the long run. The long haul. Look at you. Jumped. Wait a second. Oh shit. I wanna know if I can throw a body under there and it'll like take him. Oh! Yeah, maybe watch out for that. So this guy's just hanging out. What are you doing? Just chilling. Just hanging. Just yapping. Really gotta watch out for the floor panels. Fuck. Gotta fuck me up. Okay. Yeah. Also, last night. I think it was last night. Yeah. I ordered some soundproofing panels. So those will get here in a day or a couple days, probably. Might actually be Wednesday, even though it's supposed to be 2-day shipping. Cool. But yeah, that'll help my situation. The whole neighbor, and I don't know. It'll probably make my sound quality better, too. On top of it. It's just like days like today. It's like I can't really avoid not streaming late. I can't do it any earlier because I'm at work all day. Which kind of sucks, but you know, whatever. Any zombies? That fan's just like bleeding. Is it that time of the month for you, fan? I apologize. Didn't mean to point that out to everyone, but yeah, I totally did. Wait. Oh, okay. That's all that was through there. Where am I supposed to be going then? Oh shit. I almost walked right in that. Don't fuck me up. Okay. This way. This way. Hello? Hello, who is it? Batman. Statue of Batman. Bruce Wayne. Hello? Hello? Mommy? Mommy? That looks like a ceiling lobby or something. Cannot see it. I hear you, though. I hear you. I really want to, like, run right into the gravity panels. Oh, what's this? Fucker. Really? Just, you're not even gonna look at me? Piece of shit. Did he make acknowledge me? Oh fuck. What the fuck? Who does that? Doesn't even acknowledge me. And then screams at me afterwards. That's just a dick move right there. Got some energy. Motherfucking energy.
Yes. Power transferred to the ADS.
AIDS.
Control
what
system
is the
instruction
AIDS?
Box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Oh shit. Oh fuck a bat. Oh fuck a bat. I hate the bats. Oh. I'm gonna die pretty easily. Not bad. I don't like the bats, dude. Okay, what do I do now? Just like points right into the into gravity thing. Grav lift. That's what these are from Halo. It's a Halo Dead Space crossover. Crossover I've always wanted, but never needed. Okay, who the fuck? What? Is it you? Did you just make that noise? Fucking tell me. Oh, there's two guys hanging out. They're hanging out together. That's what I like to see. Some chill buddies. Also, somebody broke through this. That's probably what I heard. Broke through that. I'm fucking trying to kill me. Hello? Who's there? Show yourself. Show yourself. Is it you, Timmy? Or is it Michael? Is it Michael this time? I swear if it's Michael. He's so pissed. Michael and I go way back. For him to do something like this now would be insane. Right, this is where I got the node. I want to use the node. I can go through this way. Not sure if I've gone through this way yet. I have not. Hello, flaming burning van. Gimme. What the fuck is this room? Is there anything in here? Just fire. Through the fire in the fan. It's the parody cover of Through the Fire and Flames. Wait, is that what the song's called? Oh fuck. I don't even know what the song's called. Oh jeez. I'm boned. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else for me to do. I'm just gonna go through there. Let's get out of here. It's spooky. Watch out. Watch out. I'm gonna go in the bench area. Bench area's design. Nope, nothing attack me. Okay. We're all friends here. We are all friends here. Okay, this. Oh. Dang, I don't get anything cool. Oh well. Yeah. I mean, this is the only one I can do. Sorry, I was just thinking of, like, which path I want to take. I guess I'll go up here. And then go down here. Could do the. I don't know. I was gonna say the more intelligent route and go this way. And then just continue by going this way. Okay, going this way. Down this way. Actually, wait. If we go along here, I can get these two. Pop back this way for that, and then also go this way. I'm looking way too far into this. Looking way too far into the future. It's important, okay? Planning is important. Plans may all fall apart, never accomplish anything, but you know, planning is always important. Is there any cool stuff? There is. Gimme. Thank you. Appreciate it. Talk to you later, baby. Love ya. Love ya. This is right where I started. Okay, cool. Yay. Why am I just going back immediately? I've not been paying attention to what's been happening. Oh gosh. Yeah, save. Yeah. Do it. I'm really happy with the performance. I'm glad my computer's strong enough to handle this shit. I'm kind of scared of what the video file's gonna be looking like, though. From 1080p video. Yes. It'll look better, though. It'll look nice. Because it's weird how big the difference is between 720 and 1080, though. Like, when you're actually looking, like, comparing side by side. It's like, there is a big difference there. Any fuckers trying to kill me this time? Wait, did somebody fix... Oh, no, there it is. It's like, hey, we fixed the blatantly giant hole in the floor. Oh, this is not where I was supposed to go. I was supposed to go talk to Mr. Handjobs over there. Handjobs, though. Wait, what? Oh, I thought this was all, like, one elevator. I was incorrect. I was incorrect. Let's do it. Where am I going? Nope. You'll never do it.
This is mutiny.
No, it's not.
You'll all be tried for mutiny.
Okay.
Kyle, make them listen to reason.
You can try them. They're just going to eat your bones off. Shit out the remains on your face.
By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
Ooh, snap.
A marker just must be delivered to the church.
Fucking lawyered you up.
Terrence, please.
Terrence.
I'm sorry, Ben.
Mr. Terry.
You do this.
He's screaming.
Traitor.
Is that in the video? Is that real?
Heretic.
Full of never know.
Murderer.
Conspiracy.
Hold him.
The lights are on out all the time. Oh no! Whoa, jeez, what the fuck? What the fuck was that?
He's dead.
He's dead? Yeah, he fucking stabbed a knife into his eye. What did you
say? No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
It was an accident.
Arrest the doctor.
Holy shit. These guys are fucking insane. Good thing I'm not insane like them. Totally. Not insane at all. I'm just hearing some fucking chick talk to me. I don't know you, Nicole. I can't remember, Nicole. I think you're just fucking trying to catfish me. Okay, this has happened before. I know the drill. Jeez. Oh, get that. Get it. Sick. What was that? Oh, contact beam. Oh, it's a tractor beam. Like, pretty much already have that. I'm pretty much good to go on tractor beams. Thank you, though. Appreciate it. Don't need to capture any Millennium Falcons. Han Solo can keep his Millennium Falcon. Oh, let's go through the obvious door. Might as well. Okay. Hello, zombie. You know this isn't gonna work, okay? We've been through this before, okay? You need to really work on your tactics. Okay, so all I'm planning is, like, I think maybe if you've piled a bunch of boxes on top of, like, bodies on top of yourself, then you would look like a dead body, but like this, you do not look like a dead body at all. It just, no. Oh shit. Was there another one? Okay. No. Just that useless pile of shit. You're bad at your job, okay? You're bad at it, and you should feel bad. Also, I feel like there's another one waiting to just hop down. Slide into my DMs. Oh, stasis recharger. Zook. We did it. We did it, fam. What do I need the stasis for? Or is that just helping me out in case there's a fucking terrible enemy? I just don't want the worm shit to happen again. That was the most fucking annoying shit. Okay. Also, this gun is awesome. Oh shit! Hello. Fuck me. This is like a labyrinth. Are you the Minotaur zombie? Come through. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? You're climbing through walls. Oh shit. Oh, you fucking kicked up. You climbed through a wall and fucking popped up through a trapdoor. That was insane. Awesome parkour skills. I might even say that was hardcore parkour skills. Oh shit. Babies. Oh, goodbye. And you're dead. No, I don't want your body. I want your goodness. That. That's what I want. You got fucked, dude. Look at this thing, he has a little tongue sticking out. You got fucked up so hard, he's just like tongue lolling out of his mouth. Don't kill me, please. Oh, shit! Wow, you guys suck now. Holy shit. This gun is so overpowered when you fucking max it out. This is definitely the fucking optimal strategy. I mean, I'm sure there's some strategy that's like, oh no, this. But this feels like the optimal strategy. Come over here. Are you gonna go in floor panel too, or? You just talk to my face. Talk to my face. Meet me outside my apartment. Fucking settle this. I'm sick of talking to you on Twitter. Oh shit. I really wanted that guy to walk right into the. There he goes. Oh shit. Give me. How am I not out of space? Oh yeah, I got the new suit. Fucking new suit. I'm super hyped. Look at that. I have one space left still. Like 50,000 ammo. Yeah. Easy peasy. Easy game, easy life. Oh shit! Two of them! Who could have anticipated there'd be two of them? Oh shit. Did you fucking spin at me, piece of shit? Who taught you your manners? Oh! Not ammo for that. Did not realize it. Okay. Interesting. Fuck you. Can I climb over this? Okay. I just touch it, so they're fucking pissed off. Sorry. I apologize. Clang, 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 clang. I made a little bit of a noise. I apologize. What the fuck is going on over here? This is gonna be one of those big ramming guys again. That's kind of what I'm anticipating. Something's going on. Something real. Oh shit! It is! Oh fuck! Oh shit, I was using... This is... Run. Oh shit, he's so fast. Just electrified for added coolness. I'm gonna take this and throw it in there. Yeah, just see what happens. How does it work? That sounds like a terrible. Oh, I gotta stasis it. That's what the stasis is really for. The fucking other guy was just a bonus. Shit, how am I gonna. Oh, I can block my path. I just break it. I need to, like, stasis them while I'm gonna go get more stasis. This looks like it's gonna be difficult. I don't know. It's weird. It's weird. Okay. I totally used up some health packs, I didn't even mean to. I just like nommed them and pressing X. Did not know that was a thing I could do. But now I know. Okay, fuck. Go over to the other side. Yeah. Fuck you, bitch.
Asteroid defense system now online.
Yay!
Alright, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto target is down.
I'll get fucked. I win.
I need you to aim the cannon manually.
Hit the last laugh.
Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Wait, I have to do, like, fucking fighting asteroids? That's sick. I love asteroids. It's like my favorite classic game. Woo! Gonna have some fun. Play some classic video games. I wish I could break through this. Is it possible?
Get out of my way!
Yeah. I guess I'm not that beefy. Oh, I can only dream to be that much of a beefcake. Total fucking beefcake. Get out of my way, stupid. Okay, get another guy hopping up through the floor or some shit. Imagine. They wouldn't let me off that free, would they? Guy in here. Ew. Oh, there he is. What the fuck are you doing? Why are you on the ground? Oh, shit. Stop fucking dancing. Stop dancing. I'm dead. I think he's dead. I think he's dead, Jim. I think he's dead. You can stop now. Stop. This guy just handicapped me right off the bat. That was a bad idea. You don't want to fucking handicap yourself against me. It's just like, I'm probably the toughest enemy you're going to face in this game. So just fucking beat you up on your feet. Like, right away. Right away. Maybe he was hoping for like a pity vote there. I would just be like, oh man, he already doesn't have legs. Maybe I'll just let him go. I'll just let him go this time. That's fine. Yeah, gotta go play some asteroids. Go be soon. I want to reload my other gun. I don't think I'm gonna. I only has 12 bullets. Oh, close, fucker. Oh. I'm not supposed to press the button. I forgot. It did it for me, though. It did it for me. He loves me. Look how cool I am. So fucking cool. Oh man, I love how good this stream looks, though, now. It looks great. I'm also really surprised I can stream, record, play the game, and watch the stream all at the same time without any lag that I can tell. I'm sure something will fuck up though. Ruin this. Also, for people on YouTube, I did stream yesterday. I just, what was that? Okay. I just couldn't upload a video or anything because it wasn't recording. I didn't know I had to record on the side. On top of streaming. I have to press that button. What floor do I have to get to? Third floor. Probably. I'm gonna say third floor. Sure. Manually operated cannon sounds like a third floor thing. Let's try it. It's kind of weird. It's like a machine gun, but it has like four different pointers. Kind of like a Gatling gun, I guess. If you think about it that way. Shiny. Oh, this is the thing I couldn't pick up earlier. Hello. I'm gonna save again. Don't you try to stop me. Don't you try to stop me. Obliteration. I know, I'm gonna finish this game before I remember to put fucking metal playing on hard in the tunnel. Probably just never do it. Power rerouted. Okay. Do that. I'm just gonna go through here. Where's the gun? Where's the gun? Oh fuck, that looks like a bad time. Okay, well, let's do it anyway. Okay. Don't talk to me! Don't fucking talk to me! Stop it! You're gonna give me nightmares. I get nightmares so easily. I'm kidding. I never get nightmares, I get like daymares. Is that a thing? Or I'm like, when I'm awake. Like, I don't know. I guess it was more when I was a kid. But I would start, like, thinking I saw things and shit. And then just, like, get freaked out while trying to go to sleep. But after being asleep, I'm like, hardly ever. I usually, like, lucid dream. Kind of. It's like, loosely. Loosely lucid. I can kind of control what's happening in my dream.
Isaac, what? You're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach
Isaac,
the ADS
cannon. The music got all creepy and stuff.
We're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Okay. For cover. Okay. Wait, I thought I was going to operate a cannon. Are you saying I'm just fucking, like, jumping out there? hand-to-hand combat with the asteroids? I mean, I guess that's kind of cool. What the fuck? My air started going down before they even popped open. That's bullshit. Oh, okay.
Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Oh, fuck. What the? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Are you serious? What the fuck just happened? You said you gotta avoid, find cover or some shit. I thought it was from asteroids, not from a fucking one-shot zombie.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, zombie, where the fuck are you? You little piece of shit.
Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Oh shit. Oh. Okay. I should... what the fuck? What's exploding me? I thought I was supposed to look at asteroids or something that was actually visible. Destroy the asteroids. McKenzie Fed started me. Manual control, okay. But like how? Brute command. Avoid the asteroids.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon.
Okay.
Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids.
Okay.
Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Okay. But how did I just explode? That's my question. What was the explosion part?
Entering zero gravity.
I'm gonna go hide over here, I guess.
Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Okay. Did I win? I think I won. Okay, how do I know? How do I know when there's a fucking crazy shit's happening? I don't know. I guess that's crazy shit. It's fucking not even making any sense to me. Watch out for zombies. I think. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'll get you an air can soon, Mr. Isaac. Mr. Isaac Dick. Oh shit. It's not real. Okay, there we go. Don't fucking beep past at me. Shit. The aliens. Okay, wait. Just wait. Just fucking hold your horses. Is there an alien? No, I do not see an alien. Oh shit. This is fucking confusing. I don't know what's happening. Okay. I think we're good. It's really hard to tell what's happening. I guess I'm just running from shit to shit. And call it good. Yeah, it's kind of like silly. It's really hard to discern like whether or not I'm gonna get fucked or not. Each time I go. So I'm not sure where I go from here. Shit happen? Can I go? I'm afraid to like jump the gun on it. Oh, we get totally fucked over. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna jump the gun on this one. Seems like a fine thing to do. Oh, fuck. I'm using up all my air cans though. Should I just like call it good and just run anyway? So. Run, boy. Like 15 seconds left.
Get inside.
Get inside. Seal it up. Seal it up. Oh shit. I was like, wait a second. If this doesn't actually. Ruby. That sounds awesome. Crap's going down out there. Okay. I did it. Let's save for this one. Obliteration imminent. How many chapters are there? That can't be that much more game, can there? I'm thinking like one more chapter. Could be wrong. Oh wait, you know, overhead? Yeah, fuck yeah. I do get to shoot asteroids. Shit. Awesome. Nice.
The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
Okay, this is harder than I thought. Okay. These things explode, dude. Like fucking TNT asteroids. Oh shit. I did not know that was a thing. Okay. Fuck. No, fuck. I'm not gonna get a perfect score on this. So screwed. Oh shit. Ow, fucker. Damn it. How do I know where my like cooldown is? One more minute, a whole minute. Okay, wait. Let's shit for a minute. Fucker. It's impossible. This is hard. I didn't move my little person around. Also, the cooldown period is bullshit. This is hard without my fucking cooldown period. Shit. Oh, shit. I know. You don't have to tell me, fucker. Oh, fuck. I'm trying! It's hard! Make the robot do it! I'm not dead at this. I know how Chewie felt. My Luke, use the Force! Use the Force! Oh, he's shooting. Much less than I. missing them all over the place. What are you fucking talking about? Okay, it's cheating. I fucking missed when I saw that, though. Totally missed it. So I missed this. Got it, though. Got it. Alright, let's see. Peace out, I guess. That's the thing about this game, though. It's like, wherever you go, you have to walk right back through it. Afterwards. Okay. Let's see our car real quick.
Entering vacuum.
Let's do it.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, shit. I think I just run through this. Oh, yeah. It's kind of zombies this time, of course. But I don't have to worry about asteroids this time, because I fucking killed them all. Like a badass. Sweet. Where the fuck's my goodness? Fuck you. Where have we dropped an item? Okay. Don't see it. Okay, what's up? What's up, bro? What's up? Tell me your story. So what did Stacy do to you? Oh, that bitch. What? I would never treat you like that, Charles. Charlington. Mr. Charles. I make it all the way. I can't go all the way. He looks like he's gonna run a touchdown in, doesn't he? 20 seconds ago. I'll use it again. Smaller again. Yeah, fuck yeah. If there's an alien right behind me, I totally don't know. He's there. I'm unaware. Okay. Swag. Touchdown! 6 points for Gryffindor. Gryffindor is a football team, sure. Sounds like it.
Exiting vacuum.
Exiting vacuum. Can we just open both these doors at the same time? That's a good idea, right?
Wait!
Wait, oh.
Isaac
sorry.
Hammond.
I'll just stop.
You're not gonna believe this.
Oh, fuck.
Oxygen levels are falling.
No.
Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff.
Burritos last night, but I didn't know it was that bad. We're not going to have any air to breathe
soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it.
Wait.
Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
If I make any sense. When we're dead, probably.
Get some medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down,
just fucking get in the lab and breathing long enough to fight it. Dude. Just fucking mix it up. Put in the bowl. Get a spoon. Stir that shit up together. All right, somebody gonna drop down this time? Anybody want to? No. Okay. I'll just go on my merry way again. Where the fuck is medical? Oh, I think I need to take the transit there. Unless I'm wrong. Also, that's totally an alien. I hear ya. Oh, what the fuck? It's an octopus! Octopuses? What the fuck? Oh, shit! Fucking octopus things! What the fuck? What is going on? What the fuck? Octopus? Do you summon those things? Were those things part of the octopus? Oh, there it is. Oh, the octopus is dead? What the fuck is going on? The game is mixing stuff up on me way too much. I do not know what's happening. Too many enemies to keep track of. Yeah. Waste a lot of bullets on those guys. Okay. So, yeah, I think we gotta take the transit and get out of here. Take the fucking transit out of the tomb. I think. I could be wrong. I guess I'll know when I step out of here. It tells me to go right back in. That's how I'll know. Am I healthy? Okay, yeah. It actually hurt me. Oh, wait, they did help her a little bit. Nope, this way. Alright, sweet. Peace out! Any octopuses? Also, I wonder if I can. I wanted to use this on something. Nice! It does do something. Satisfying. Fuck yeah. Anybody back there? Anybody wanna fight me? Oh, okay. What the fuck is the music going for? The music is excited. It's super excited. It's like, yes! Yeah! Fuck yeah! So, yep. Okay, how much energy do I have? 6 plasma energy. Plasma cutter. Oh shit, mine's worth 50,000? Just because I upgraded it so much? That'd be 50,000. It's insane. Jeez, the fucking music, dude. So bad. Okay. So I need lots of heavy damage energy protector. It's kinda cool. Industrial suit. Just this fucking music. Ridiculous. I have that one. Okay. I could get a couple power nodes, but that would be stupid of me. I'll get one power node, and then I'll get pulse rounds. Yes. Wish you could buy just a bunch of them. Sweet. Yeah. This is fucking music, dude. Ridiculous. Oh, there we go. I was fucking like blue balling the music. Oh shit! What the fuck? You fucking vomit on me, you disgusting whore. Okay, is that it? We good? Fuck yeah. Okay. I pick up that... Okay. The music is still like, no, there's more! But wait, there's more! Snake? Where the fuck are... Where is my items? Where are my items at? What is it, music? Tell me. Tell me. Reveal to me why you are so fucking going so crazy right now. What is this? Oh. Okay. Transit time. Gonna go on the motherfucking transit. Oh, wait. I should heal. I got that fucker that vomited on me. Look, look, look. Nice. Full health. Fuck yeah. Wow. Chapter 4 completed. Now we're on to what might be the final chapter. I'm not sure. Maybe there's actually like 10 chapters. Totally not even sure. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Fuck it. Hopefully I have enough ammo. It's hard to be sure. Just how much ammo I'm gonna need. Is this more flamer? No, it's not. The lamp. Fuck that. Now you're over there.
Shit.
Come on, dude.
Isaac, warn me. I can smell the contaminated air from here.
Great.
It's spreading faster than I expected.
So,
I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not gonna buy us much time.
So you're saying I'm fucked.
We have to get that thing off this ship.
Okay, so I'm fucked.
The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Okay, thanks much. Thanks, babe. Talk to you later. These fucking lamps are scared of me. They're just fucking popping off. Just like, oh, what the fuck? Who's that guy? Who's that guy?
Out of me. The way of God's plan.
Don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me what to do. What is this story here? A story about the
rest.
What the fuck? Okay. Keep telling yourself that. There's something in this one.
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too.
Is it the fucking
body? I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Oh, that creepy guy that was talking to me. I think that guy's just a pedophile, though. Nah, no, no real harm done there. He's just a harmless pedophile. He just wants to diddle children. Just diddle them. Just quick diddle. That's all he wants. You know? Who am I to stop him? That guy's a fucking mind reader. Look at him. I know a fucking mind reader when I see one. Hello. Oh, there we go, baby. Ah, dude, they fucking fuck off babies. Don't take that out of context. Oh shit. Fuck babies right in their assholes. Okay, seriously, don't take that out of context. That would make me look really bad. I'm not a bad person. Wait, where the fuck? Is there only one? Do babies only count as like half a monster so you can get like half the rewards? So it takes two of them to equal like normal rewards. I'm always worried that there's gonna be something jumping on. It's kinda like Alien Isolation. I'm always worried there's gonna be a fucking shitter jumping through. Jumping through the upstairs vents. Hello. Okay, I see you. Oh. He's just chilling. He's a fucking giant. Oh, this is a node place. Does it have a free node inside of it? If it does, that'd be worth it. Don't think it does, though. Hey, fucker. I'm gonna throw a lamp over to him. Oh, shit! Oh, my God, rejected. You're fucked. Should I go talk to him? He looks lonely. Looks like he needs a hug. Yeah, I'll give him a sweet hug when I get over there. I got two nodes. Fuck yeah. One here. I guess one over here. Yeah. I could go this way. Then I wouldn't need to waste time here, but I would waste. Went this way. But I also need to go down here to get that. This way, go up this way, and then go back, and go this way. It'll take longer to get to the damage, but it'll be more worth it, I think, in the long run, because I'll get more stuff for it. Yeah. We'll call it. We'll say that's good. That's a good strategy. I'm gonna take this and fucking throw it at this big monster guy over here. Also, this thing gonna like try to kill me. It's fucking like waiting, like do a battering ram thing. Hello. I don't know what's wrong with you. But you're very gross. Oh shit! Puked out a baby at me. Alive. See, this guy's still alive. Fuck you. I don't have any ammo left. It's like a multiple round of the baby. What the fuck is up with this shit? How are you alive? Oh wait. Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck? Okay, I guess I shouldn't have done that. How do I kill that guy? Oh man. That was very surprising. That was a series of unfortunate events right there. Okay, I gotta do all this shit again. How do I kill this guy? I don't want to just like chuck a light up over there. Wake him up. Can I just like sneak by him real quick? Quick sneak in. There we go. Yeah, the only way is I have to go up. I think so. I have to go by him one way or another. Right? There's no way to like just sneak by real quick. Oh, this thing's going insane right now. I just realized that. Normally I move that thing around. Maybe that guy fucked it up. Probably. Blame him. That just explodes and kills me. How much ammo do I have? Oh, that's not what I want. Ammo. I have hardly any ammo. Fuck. Flamer fuel. What if I like stasis him or something? I don't know. I'm just like fucking just guessing. Just laying it in. Just laying it in hard. What the fuck? His head just went into himself. Stasis him again. I'm not sure if he's alive. This way, at least I can sneak by. Oh, what the fuck? Cargo left. Oh, there we go. Oh, did I stasis the cargo left on accident? That would be totally a me thing to do. Hello. Aliens. Okay. So I guess I kill him. Oh, fuck! I heard you. Switch back. Run. Sweet. Got it. There's a stasis recharge too. How convenient. Where am I supposed to be going? I don't know. Where the fuck am I doing? Nice. Fucking predicted. Prediction.
To the chemistry station.
I like how there's like electricity there too, so you can't just fucking ride it across. Very nice.
I'll search the records for one.
Very nice. Don't make it convenient at all. Take away all my convenience. Wait. Let's see this one. Save after I committed those notes. It's diff. Just to train this out. Who knows what's gonna happen from now into the future. Mister. Have a bad day. If you had a bad day, do. This is my semen. That's what he's saying right there. If we had subtitles, that's what I would say. Okay, there's just much even. My buddy's going crazy. He's not having a bad day without a fight.
I now have a live subject for myself.
Going to die.
I'm eager to validate my
tissue regeneration.
Initial restraint was
shit.
But now the
are you kidding me? I'll fight whatever the fuck that thing is. I think
he
gonna
puts
jack
his life
me
in
up.
My hands.
No
he
way.
Knows his part in all of this.
No
understands
I can beat
what
that
I'm doing.
This.
The forehead has been spoken and more.
What are you doing with that?
I'm now attempting to create a passage to insert
the sample. That guy does not like whatever you're doing. I don't think I like whatever you're doing if it created that.
Processing request.
Okay.
Please stand by.
Yay.
Antigen compound completed.
Oh,
what are you
doing? Please remove the capsule.
You're fine for a suit.
Don't open that fucking thing, I swear.
And yet you keep on going.
It's almost like...
It almost makes me think that we have hope as a species. Am I the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Just haven't accepted
it. Accepted it?
Stop running.
I think you're accepting
stop
it.
Stop your struggle.
You're dying out.
Our future. Your future. The future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to
are you talking about that fucking
child.
Thing?
The children that will replace us. Greatest creation.
That thing? Better not be that fucking thing. Right. Yeah, it is. Fucker. Shit. Oh fuck, you just... Oh, is this a regenerator? Yeah, it is. I just need peace out. Peace out. Peace out here. Oh. Wait, what am I supposed to be doing now?
You can't kill it, Isaac.
I know.
I'm gonna keep regenerating.
I know.
Get out of there,
just let me out. Yeah, fuck her. I knew immediately that I couldn't kill him. I wanted to run immediately.
Come in,
fuck. Babies. Oh shit! Oh shit! What the fuck? The fuck? The fuck? They've never gotten to me before. Oh fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck.
Really bad.
Oh fuck. Fucking fuck. Shit, I need to fucking regen my health. Use that. Okay. I'm fucking screwed. He's gonna bust through and take me out. Don't do it. Don't do it. We're friends. We're friends. You're the future
now
of the human race and I'm
the
past.
Of the according to lab records, there's an inert sample
friends.
Stored in the ICU. The Dr. Mercer was currently doing intensive research on it.
Fuck.
I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
So this guy doesn't bust through here, that'd be a bad idea. The aliens sometimes come to these, like... Shit. He sounds angry. He's moaning in anger. Okay. Damn, I feel like I'm fucked. We'll see. Force energy remains. Okay. I don't have money. I'm just gonna get some of that right now. I think any of this is helpful. I can get rid of that, I guess. Jeez. Is he gonna fucking pop down? Say hi real quick. Give me a quick hello and a kiss. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Apparently. This guy's pierced. He's on steroids too, probably. Fuckworm. Thing. He's just kicking shit over.
Your persistence surprises me.
Oh, does it?
Your final breath, you climb your way
if I was like you, I'd just fucking lay down and die, wouldn't I?
Was once your war. And now, belongs to the children.
I hope you die by this regenerator thing.
Listen. Can you hear it? It's coming.
Why haven't you died yet? Say your prayers. If you're all about fucking humanity dying to give way to this thing, why haven't you killed yourself yet? Is he gonna die? Let's pop down real quick. Let's go through here. Yeah. Shit, fuck. Fuck shit. Okay. Oh, damn it. Oh, there he is. There's my best friend. Where's my best friend? Oh shit. There are more. So I gotta fight other creatures while I'm fucking fighting off the regenerator guy. Oh, you fucking bitch. You vomit on me like that? Fuck you. Damn it, I have no bullets again. I just fucking got more ammo for this thing. Oh, damn it. Why are you bringing it for? Damn it. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, baby. Fuck you. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm punted. Fuck. Fucker. Mr. Okay. News. Let's see if this guy fucking tries to attack me. No. We're all good. It's just chilling out over here, though. What the fuck is that? Hello? Sir? Sir? Miss? I have no ammo. I'm fucked. I'm gonna leave you alone. Thanks for wasting my ammo and my time and my life. You bitch. I'll probably never see you again. Probably will. Probably a super strong enemy. You're gonna kill me or something. That'll be super fun, I'm sure. I'm sure it'll be super fun. I don't like these giant holes in the roof. Okay, well, I think that is about where I'm gonna stop, though. This was enjoyable. Nice to see the fucking... I almost want to do, like, another one, just in case. Because right now I feel like I'm totally fucked. I'm gonna do another one. Game saved. Right? Did that work? Cool. Yeah. Okay, well, thanks for anybody who watched. I will stream again tomorrow. See ya in a simulator.